Celebrities have left the paddock for the post parade, and this the final of the great celebrity race here at Foxborough Raceway. This is who is in it. The number one horse is with Kevin Stakem. Number two, Jim McCarthy. And number three, Steve Kaburski. The great celebrity race here at Foxborough Raceway. Kevin Stakem, Jim McCarthy, and Steve Kaburski. Kevin Stakem to his left, Steve Kaburski to his right. Towering figures, but Jim McCarthy, who won so impressively in the second event, can he come back? The sports huddle great. Well, the drivers are getting prepared for this, the final of the great celebrity race. Field of three in the celebrity race. We have one up to the starting gate. The other two look like they're going to get a fast start. Number one is Kevin Stakem, the Boston Celtics. Number two, Jim McCarthy from the sports huddle. And number three, Steve Kaburski, former basketball great for the Boston Celtics. Starting gates in motion for this, the final of the great celebrity race. Starting gate is picking up speed. On the inside, Kevin Stakem. In the middle, Jim McCarthy. On the outside, Steve Kaburski. And the starting gate lets him go. Coming on the inside, it's Kevin Stakem. Up on the outside, Steve Kaburski. Showing that veteran speed, looking for the lead. In between, that's Jim McCarthy. They race their way into the first turn. Kevin Stakem. Kevin Stakem allowed back in after that objection in the first heat. Says it wasn't right. I'm back again and I'm going to show him I can win. Kaburski right there to be second saying, hey, I'm back. I'm going to win. And McCarthy trailing the pack third. The sports huddle great. They race their way down the backside. Up on top, Kevin Stakem showing the way by a couple. Second spot, Steve Kaburski trailing. That's Jimmy McCarthy. They race their way into the far turn. It's Kevin Stakem, Steve Kaburski, Jimmy McCarthy. They race the turn. The final turn, they're going to be heading for home. Kevin Stakem up to show the way. Kaburski second. Here comes Jimmy. Jimmy McCarthy's coming fast, looking for that second spot. They're in the turn to race for home. That's Kevin Stakem. Kevin Stakem picking them up by at least a dozen on the turn. They race their way through the stretch. Up on top, it's Kevin Stakem. Steve Kaburski second, Jimmy McCarthy third. Through the lane they come, that's Kevin Stakem. Kevin Stakem showing the veteran Celtic star Steve Kaburski and the sports huddle great Jimmy McCarthy that he is indeed the best and hopes there'll be no objections in this final of the celebrity race. Order of finish on the board. Winner, Kevin Stakem. Finishing second, Steve Kaburski. And finishing third, Jim McCarthy. This is the Great Celebrity Race, and that's the final of the Great Celebrity Race here at Foxborough Raceway. 9 minutes of post time. You have 9 minutes before the start of tonight's eighth race. Perfector and Trifecta windows remain open. making his way back to the winner's circle, Kevin Steakum, the winner of this, the Great Sports Celebrity Race. This was the final, and Kevin Steakum showed that he was indeed the best. They gave him another try. He had one more foul left, but didn't use that up in winning the Celebrity Race final. Coming back to the winner's circle, the winner, number one, Kevin Steakum. Kevin Steakum achieved part of his fame by Marcel Boyce. Marcel helped Kevin out this afternoon to teach him how to be not only a great basketball player, but how to be a harness racing star. Let's give Kevin Steakum a fine round of applause. Let's also give the other great athletes from the Boston area a fine round of applause. And what this has been, humorous excitement here at Foxborough Raceway. Foxborough Raceway, always something new and exciting here at the Route 1 5/8 Oval.